Heather from Pixel Gamer Girls, and we're back with Changeling. Let's see what other fun sleepwalking enjoyment we can get out of this. Maybe that's how you end up side so much. Kitty cat. Where am I? I kind of figured you were going to do that. No, in our luck, it's going to be Professor McGonagall. I shall name you Shadow. Yeah, I mean, what was your first clue? That's what I wondered. I mean, that would be awesome. Snarky cat, I love it. Couldn't be any worse than Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Maybe it's like your spirit animal or something? That's the damn truth. Hmm. Poor Brownie. Yeah, this is true. Oh, well, there's your snark again. The mom talk is upon us. Thank you. Hey, it's the truth. It's true. At the first. Hey, you have the hot guys, what the hell? Oh, this should be fun. Lovely. I knew this was too good to be true. I mean, you could, but You're a gem, dude. Yeah, kind of. Wow. That's your favorite bridge again? You know, he doesn't believe that shit for 1 second. Well, it is fine, but... That's probably never good. This is true. Yeah. Don't do that. Oh. Yeah, me neither. I mean, who doesn't? Oh, that sucks. Oh, that's a nice scent. Yeah, that would be good. This is true, sadly. Probably just wonderful. That is a great question. No, not really. Yeah, that sounds annoying. Yes. People have told me that. Liar. That's a me answer. Yeah, I mean, it's an improvement. These two sound like they've been married 50 years. Oh, you noticed? That's amazing. I was right, she was Fae. That's no good. Thank you. Interesting. Okay. Standing up. All right. The fuck? Yeah, I'd say. Yeah, I saw one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can only imagine. I wonder if Spencer's younger than her, even by a couple minutes or something. Man, mysterious people keep talking to me. Sounds like him. He's stressed out. Okay. Gotta help him. Yeah, this is a sound plan. Sure. Okay. Well, she's trying. Oh, fun. Oh. Damn. I've done good. Oh. I'm only keeping his head on, I forgot. No, you're not. You're really not. Neither am I, so we're good. Best line in this whole story, almost. Yeah, those are bad, weird instincts, girl. I'd say you're pretty good. Yeah, rejected. No. Well, of course it's bitch face. Yeah, he's great now. That's rejected. Maybe I'm making bad choices. All guys say that. Okay, Captain Krabby Pants. Well, fine. Last time I gave you mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. I mean, really, dude. Wasn't that bad. Ton. Yeah, that's right. Boom. You. Yeah, tell him. Man, you're having a horrible day. You are a little out there, honey. Yeah. What do you want? I'm starting to be glad you didn't. Why? Because you're vulnerable? Yeah. Why? What's wrong with it? Okay. Yep, that sums it up right there. I mean, I thought that was a great idea. Oops, that was too fast. Sorry. I mean, why are you ugly? This time, dum dum dum. I mean, isn't it? We're great. Thank you. That's what I said. Holy shit, I was right. Yeah, I've had to do that. No, geez, shut up. Oh, yes. Helmet hair. I think Ewan is used to getting close to people and then them freaking out that his head can come off. Or finding a reason not to talk to him ever again if his mood swings or something. That's just a theory. Can't blame you. Thank you. Alright, you know what the chapter change means. Means I will continue with this next time. And it looks like we're gonna have to continue with more sleepwalking next time. Five.